but it was. We've done it again. Another year under our belt. What a fabulous, fabulous job we've done. This has been a ridiculous year. So much work. Working for Biederman, working for Santa. You know, I don't even know which way is up.
Nuts?
You're nuts. You know where you can get really good nuts? Street vendor!
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, baby. Drink up, boy.
In the frosty air. Jingle bell time is a swell. Riding in the one horse sleigh.
He's here.
I brought you all here for our annual Naughty versus Nice meeting. I've heard rumors from other departments as to the behavior of your group as a whole. I have numerous complaints. Events, sanitation, operations, security, it's never ending. It's my understanding that certain people here are, shall I say, incorrigible. Greg, let's table this discussion. Your assessment.
Well, Santa, a lot of people think I'm prickly. Do you think I'm prickly? You think that I'm prickly? Am I prickly? There's nothing prickly about the way that I operate and manage this department.
Yeah.
Do you think I'm prickly?
No.
Holy crap! I can't believe you guys thinking that I'm prickly. But Sandy, you're going to have to make that decision yourself. That's just the way that it is. I think that I've been nice this year, not naughty, and not prickly. I don't know where this reputation's coming. You decide.
Scott?
I've been very, very naughty this year. Been sleeping with the rats again. And I've yet to declare my facial hair with Mr. Biederman.
Rich?
We need two cans.
Oh, Santa. I've really been pounding out the work.
And Don, I've been good this year.
Always on time.
I'm always giving Mr. Biederman updates on all the projects, doing pop-in meetings, and I'm good.
Rob?
Is this about me? Is this an intervention? Are we getting more parking tickets? I don't understand. What about the Granite Corners? Do I need to take care of this? Do I need to go to court now? I don't understand.
Santa, I've been really nice this year. I've a joy to work with. I agree with everyone. I have all these emails and letters testifying to my congeniality. I'm always agreeable. I believe everything works. Right?
Santa, I don't know why I'm here. I'm not even part of the department. First of all, I'm a contractor. So, I'm here for one reason. I'm here for my paycheck. And I better get paid, so you better give me some prices.
What's he gonna say? What am I gonna get? Am I gonna be good? Am I gonna be nice or naughty? I thought I did great this year.
I don't care about the family. This blood wires is just the race.
Give a shit who's naughty and nice. I just want my paycheck.
Greg, you're in charge.
Hey,
This isn't my paycheck.
Merry Christmas from the Capitol Department!